nice. Welcome to Subito Frontal Kitchen. We are here from Italy, from the Chilento coast. Look at this beautiful landscape. So we are coming with more projects and recipes.
In Italy, I was trying to understand the meaning of this Mediterranean diet. The way to eat well and stay well. And I found that in a little town called Pioppi in Chilento coast, in the south of Italy, there is a museum called the Mediterranean Diet Museum. So I was trying different recipes, ingredients, products from the Chilento coast, and I can tell you that for sure this is the right way to eat and to stay well. I discovered that thanks to Ansel Keys and his wife and Margaret Keys, scientists, American scientists that were living in Pioppi for 40 years, they were studying this Mediterranean diet, and they have a personal cooker who was making each recipe for them, just to understand the importance of each ingredient, from pasta to fish or vegetables, fruit, desserts, everything, wine, okay? I have a little fun. I also met an Italian author, very famous, called Giuseppe Pomalaya, and I could understand the importance of this Mediterranean diet. So please go to Italy, to the Chilento coast after COVID-19, and you will enjoy a lot. Thank you.